absolutely insane conditions here.
Cheers, bro.
Ladies and gentlemen, this could be the most insane snowstorm of the century. I'm gonna get you guys an inside look of what we're dealing with today.
Dude, I cannot feel my face.
It's negative, what is it, negative 20 or 30 out? And the dogs are not handling it well. Super snowy, super crazy. Dad?
I definitely have frostbite. I cannot feel my face. Yeah, this is stupid.
Yeah, that's why I brought you this. It's a face mask, actually.
Oh, wow. You should put a clothing mask on.
No, I'm straight, man. Thank you, though. Absolutely insane conditions here. We're gonna go check in on Brother Nate.
Dude!
So in that little time alone while I was out there, my feet froze and my whole body is got snow on it. Thank you, Nate. Shout out, Brother Nate. So yeah, I'm about to go get ready to go snowmobiling, get some nice drone shots and stuff. This is gonna be a good one. So yeah, thanks for watching. Leave a comment right now. I'm pinning the top comment. Smash that like button. Let's go.
Hey, what's up? It's Mary Lynch here.
We have made it to the snowmobiling arena. It's about to go down. Epic montage countdown. I need help with the countdown. We need a countdown. Ready?
Ready?
3, 2.
Look cold.
Bro, you'll actually get frostbite in probably a minute.
No, I won't.
All right, that was pretty epic. It's just a little stuck now. That's just awesome. The microphone cut out. I am here sitting alone, and wow, they just left me. How nice of them.
It was way more than a $2 holler. Stole your heart like Alibaba. Seen the way you're talking on my phone last night. Oh God. Let's keep this
private. Thank you, man. Cheers, bro. Frostbite at all, actually.
I actually get frostbite in probably a minute.
No, I won't.
I don't know why I would be.
Probably a minute.
So it's actually.
Wait, stop.
It's actually crystallizing to my legs.
Stop.
The next day.
To do in the polar vortex.
Yeah.
We've rode with some of the most beautiful babes in the game.
Babes.
were outside basically naked.
Cheers, bro.
Cheers, man.
We were... What else
we're outdoorsmen.
We are just outdoorsmen. But I'm to top it this. Off, we're gonna do something extra rowdy.
What are we doing, pal? What are we doing?
Whoa. Kyle, your emphasis there was just off the charts. We are going to be riding on, what do you call this thing?
The Wildcat Limited X
Edition. Wildcat Limited X Edition.
Dope Insta pack.
Apparently Kyle says it could flip, so if you don't see this video, that means...
I've only driven this thing like once.
He's only driven it once. Very experienced.
Send it.
Let's go. It's a little cold out right now!
Sub-zero temperatures!
Made it from the bottom, I'm a star. Playing with it still like a guitar. Why you got a 12 car garage? Why? Cause I bought 6 new cars. Don't lie.
Everything else is good. My hands are f***ed
though. Yeah, his hands are
f***ed. We had some major wind chill there, so I need to warm up my hands.
I remember times with a star. Now I'm at stage with a bar. Couldn't pay the light bill, it was dark. Now I can shine in the dark. Lost a couple friends, I ain't even really mad though. I ain't even really mad though. Hard to tell the real from fake, cause nowadays they got masks on. Who gon' be around when the fame and the cash come? I lost all my friends counting bands in a Lambo truck. BVS is on me fighting icy like a hockey puck. If she wanna dance, let her dance, watch her pick it up. I don't need no friends, what's a friend if it ain't no trust? I lost all my friends counting bands in a Bentley coupe. Diamonds on me doing handstands, rosé on my tooth. If she wanna dance, let her dance for the money. Ooh, I don't need no friends if you really wanna know the truth. I lost all my friends counting bands and I caught the bands.
How is Kenzie?
It's hitting, there might be frostbite.
He's in a lot of pain.
Oh my god, I've never felt this much pain.
I actually have never thought this much pain ever. Let me see the hands. Right here. You might have to chop them off, dude. We are on the road now. I guess I'll scissors out. Very legal. Put them in the chicken broth. Marinate a little. There we go. Yeah, so I figured out why my hands were cold.
We were going about 40 to 50 miles per hour. I was holding this. It was like 1 degree out and, you know, wind chill hitting the hands does cause subliminal damage to your fingertips. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Comment down below. Best comment gets pinned and shouted out on the next vid. We have another polar vortex coming this week, so we might see you later again with some more snow festivities. I really want to let out my inner bot within and just like cut a hole in the ice and go down into the ice and... Anyways, guys, we'll see you in the next one. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass. Bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah. Reel it in. I got the bag. Tell a friend. She got some ass.